Hipstamania. Think less but see it grow. Hey y'all, I'm Bailey Fury, the Executive Director of Out for Undergrad. Everyone in Out for Undergrad is really excited about the university program. It's the natural bridge between our short format conference activities and our regular community engagement activities and educational activities for both students and alumni. It's going to allow us to build that peer network. It's going to give us the opportunity not just to educate and have fun over a weekend, but to actually develop skills that help people become better leaders and better at their careers overall. Traditionally, Out for Undergrad has had two big events in the fall, our Out for Undergrad Business Conference and our Out for Undergrad Tech Conference. The Business Conference is in New York, it's focused on finance, accounting, and consulting. The Tech Conference is in the Bay Area, and it's focused on technology companies. Both of those conferences are great two-day events. They really help students connect with professionals, meet each other, they have a great time, and you learn a lot about the industries that you're involved in. We've been doing those conferences for 10 years now, and we want to expand into something new, something that'll really help take our students from just getting those jobs to being at the next level in their jobs and their careers longer term. The university program is going to encompass both of our industry conferences, which we're best known for, but it's going to have a lot of content beyond that as well. So when students are first admitted in the summer, they'll begin to receive material that'll prep them for the conferences. So it'll be industry knowledge, 101s, and also just cultural knowledge so that they can come to the conferences and be best prepared to engage with professionals. Students will apply to the university program on our website. When they're applying, they'll indicate whether they're interested in the business conference or the technology conference, both of which will be in October. When students are accepted into the program, they also get accepted into the conference of their choice. And when students go to the conferences, we cover hotel and travel expenses, so that's not something that you're going to have to worry about. The university program application launches on April 7th. The first deadline is April 28th. I highly encourage you to apply at the first deadline. You'll have more exposure to our sponsors and more time to prep your resume.